Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to do some Wasteland 2 with me. What's this? Oh! We have swung by the base after doing stuff in Rhodia. And before we do some other stuff, I figured we could do a level up. Yeah, especially since she's at fault with herself right now.
How's it going, Rangers? Found any cat litter?
Oh, wait. Not right now.
Nothing? We'll do what you want. But if you're in a hurry to get through that radiation, you'll need to find me the materials to make new rat suits.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize we had to just bring it to him. Okay, we can do that, but...
Number one, I'm giving several of your team members flying motions for their recent actions. Well done. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well.
Good luck out there.
So, okay, now I have a better idea how to handle the whole caterpillar situation. Let's see. Boop. We need all these. These we don't need, we just like them. Also, toast. Toilet paper. And glass eyes. Glorious. Yeah, just take this to him.
How's it going, Rangers? Found any cat litter?
Yep. Okay.
Good luck out there.
Say so. Maybe next time. Right now, I want to get moving again. Okay, also I just realized to level up. Let's see what we've got. Nope. Yeah, we're gonna hoard these. And let's see. Should take these. I never use burst attacks, so Where's the fun in that? Use more bowling, but that's more of a group skill. Let's see. Oh, he needs to level up right now too. Nope. Oh, she's good at brawling as well. Huh. Oh, I get it. Brawling and brute force ain't the same thing. Gotcha. I think I should actually save up her points as well. Just look at my level 4 now. Let's see. I've seen that we actually need this one, so yes. Okay, let's head out there. You take the lead, you're the outdoors man. Yep. We'll need to go there.
Echo 1, this is Santa Fe base. Come in.
Oh, dear.
10-4, Echo 1. Got a distress call coming from near your position. Mutant creatures attacking a farm. Respond ASAP. Copy?
Copy.
10-4, Echo 1. Sending your coordinates now. Be advised, caller is trapped in a house and reports multiple hostiles. Approach with caution and advise when complete.
Gotcha. Oh, well, it's literally on the way, though.
Santa Fe base out.
If you would have moved for here, we would have not gotten here. Farm. I wonder, is it lizards? Scorpions? Let's take a look at our inventory real quick. Yeah, lock. I will take lock. Leadership, yes, yes, yes. Lock, I guess. Also, let's distribute those a little bit. Oh, and tuck it here, so. I think let's go with Animal Whisperer this time. Cow. Well, okay, first we do what we do with robots. Now, what's this? I need recon. Like a bunker. Paint message. Oh, okay. This ain't the place yet. Oh, so that's why we need all of those rocket launchers. Okay, he sells firecrackers. Yep, that makes sense. Caster of tactical maintenance. Ralphie, you watch the gang. Okay, since they're following you right now, you watch the gang. Ralphie gets to play along. Guess we can do it that way. Nope. Unless somebody specifically requests it. Oh no, he's coming with us, isn't he? Of course he is. A big place. Hmm. this area here is looks cool. That's a dead cow, right? Gotcha. Of course. Although badgers might have come in later. I'm suspecting more like Wanamingo and shit. Badgers don't have very big teeth. I think this is just the start. Hot start we shall. Boom! Idiot! Follow anyway, aren't they? Ah. Let's see. Some turns. It's not waste. Get the movement hampered. You get Overwatch. Yep. Here we go. Thank you. everybody attacks him now. Cover. Oh, I need to get probably closer. Okay. Sure. Boom. Is arriving. Also friendly fire. And here comes our reload. Okay, tell me where you've seen this one. The player character is blocking the way so that the follower couldn't go through and get themselves killed. Also, I think it's not gonna succeed the first time. Pretty sure. Seriously, dude, your bullets do nothing. They never have. Thank you. is close enough to Q to heal him. Yeah, so where is that? Aha! These little piggies are now disoriented or taunted or whatever. Destroy the aim. Oh! Not to destroy the aim, just shoot them. Let's make the magic happen. She can handle herself for now. Wait! No. Do this instead. This is when you do shoot an autopilot. She sort of forgot in the way that I have already switched the weapon. Okay. With you as well. Haha. Come on. Ooh, bonus action point, okay. Oh shit. Oh no, she's about to fall as well. Oh shit! And we're back to that square. Okay, I'm gonna do this off camera. I'm probably gonna move the fight elsewhere. Like, I think I'm gonna... Well, this whole part is still open, but I think I'm gonna station everybody over here and then third pipe or something. We shall see. I'll be back. Alright, so I have moved the fighty over here. Everybody's pretty much out of the shooting distance right now. Except you. Also, I parked the robot crew closer so that when he runs up sooner. Thank you. Haha. We're still gonna have to save him at some point. At least. What's the leverage? Your turn, okay. Wait, what's your medic skill? Okay, and now punch the badger. Bam. closer just in case. Psychotic! This is what we want to achieve when we make them crazy. Okay, gadget, badger. Remembering that this is how we have done all the fights in those caves. So apparently I have forgotten how to cave fight. That this would happen and he would miss, but he didn't, so irrelevant. You too, I suppose. follow this NPC. Okay, you're in range now. Shoot. Idiot. Okay, let's start damaging this one. Do we have enough points for crazy? Nope. Ralphie just get a free move. Can you move closer? Although I think you've done enough, you can rest now. I think this one's so confused because the pack is gone now, it's just standing there. Done here, yes. Whew. Is he still bleeding? Anywho, we're gonna save game. Whew. Right now, I sincerely hope that the badgers were the threat and there is no extra. Yeah, let's pick up the badger parts because the hospital wants them, apparently, I think. Balls, axe and ball. Thank you. Oh! This time, almost not a scratch. Oh, okay, that's the house. Let's do a little recon round. Who's there? Just her. Everybody else, take a break. Okay, this is fence. Yep, we're gonna take beer. Leave the condom. Okay, come closer, we need to distribute this. I ain't carrying this all by myself. Ralph, you take it all? Yes. And this. You take trinkets. And this as well. As you do. And you get ammo. Okay, that's nice. Anything over here? Oh! Cat litter! Wait a minute, that's exactly how much we need, isn't it? 8 pounds. Gonna take the shit unless somebody is specifically requesting for it, which they might. We have experience. Also, somebody carry this, pretty please. Okay, let's complete this. Yo. This was my bucket. Oh, what if we pee in it? If we had something to give him, service. Don't look paranoid at all. Let's see, do we have anything to sell? Ooh, what's that? Oh, what's that? I think we can part with one pipe bomb. And some badger tails. Sell this even though we're not gonna use it. I think badger skins are not needed at the hospital. Tequila. Oh, wait. We have one more. Oh, we have enough. one to break down that door, even though we have plenty at home. Let's see. 150 damage, 500 damage. How much does it cost? Let's get one of the cheaper ones. All right. Okay, Ralphie, you will get to do the honors. And then we're out of here. No. Okay, it seems that this situation is escalating. If there's another fight, then I'm gonna break off this episode here and start a new one on the cliffhanger. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!